System of government. The Constitution created three branches of our government. They are the legislative branch, the executive branch, and the judicial branch. This separation of powers provides for a system of checks and balances to prevent one branch from becoming too powerful. All members of the legislative branch, the president in the executive branch, and the vice president, also in the executive branch, are elected by citizens. The two major political parties in the United States are the Democratic Party and the Republican Party. The legislative branch, known as Congress, is made up of the Senate and the House of Representatives. Congress is responsible for passing laws. The House of Representatives consists of 435 members or representatives who are elected for 2-year terms. The number of representatives from each state is based on the state's population. Representatives represent the voters in their specific district. The position of Speaker of the House goes to the political party that has a majority of representatives. The Senate consists of 100 members or senators who are elected for 6-year terms. Each state has exactly 2 senators. The senators represent all the citizens in their state. The executive branch consists of the president, the vice president, and the cabinet. The president and vice president are elected every 4 years on the first Tuesday in November.
The current president is Donald Trump, a member of the Republican Party. He is in charge of the executive branch. The president is responsible for signing bills passed by Congress, making them law. He may also veto a bill, meaning not sign. The president is also the commander-in-chief of the military. If the president can no longer serve, he is succeeded by the vice president. The current vice president is Mike Pence.
If both the president and the vice president can no longer serve, then the Speaker of the House of Representatives will become the President. The President's Cabinet advises the President. Cabinet members include the Vice President, the Attorney General, and the Secretary or Head of the following departments: Agriculture, Commerce, Defense, Education, Energy, Health and Human Services, Homeland Security, Labor, Interior, Transportation, State, Veterans Affairs, Treasury, Justice, Housing and Urban Development. The judicial branch consists of the 9-member Supreme Court, which is the highest court, as well as lower federal courts. The judicial branch's responsibility is to review laws, explain the laws, resolve disputes, and decide if a law goes against the Constitution. The current head of the Supreme Court, called the Chief Justice of the United States, is John Roberts.